नमस्कार
नमस्ते
नमस्कार
नमस्कार
शामदीद
वणक्कम
सत्श्रीअकाल
मिकंदरिकी वंदनम
जय स्वामी नारायण
जय श्री कृष्णा
जय जनेंद्र
जय जलाराम
एंड ऑफ कोर्स हम सारे इस्मानी भाई बहनों बोलेंगे या अली मदद एंड मौला अली मदद
और हमारे सारे फीजियन भाई बहनों को निसाम बुला
हम आ गए बलजन आपके प्यारे महिमा के द्वारे मायसेल्फ फालतू बाबा
एंड ऑफ कोर्स मायसेल्फ योर डार्लिंग प्यारी फालतू रानी बंधु जाने
लेकर आपके लिए एक और ड्राइव टाइम शो मस्तानी जिसका नाम है मिडल बेबीज बेबीज
अगर आप सोच रहे हैं ये मिडल बेबीज क्या है
बच्चे वेरी सिंपल है बड़े देखो बर्थ ऑर्डर में कुछ होता है देखो फर्स्ट बॉर्न बोलते हैं ना फर्स्ट बॉर्न सेकंड बॉर्न एंड लास्ट बॉर्न जनरली द मोस्ट इंडिविजुअल इज द लास्ट बॉर्न इज अ डिफरेंट इशू बट द फर्स्ट बॉर्न नेवर एग्री टू दैट बाय द वे फर्स्ट बॉर्न्स विल फाइट टू द डेथ टू से दैट दे आर द वंस मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट बट नो फाइनली दे अंडरस्टैंड दैट नो इट इज ऑलवेज कृष्णा हु इज द पर्सन हु रूल्स द वर्ल्ड
द यंगेस्ट वन इज ऑलवेज द वन हु गेट्स ऑल द अटेंशन
एंड दैट्स व्हाई ही इज वेरी बैलेंस्ड साइकोलॉजिकली आल्सो What? Otherwise, everybody else is very imbalanced. Falto.
Clearly, Aldo Baba is the younger one, but just so you
what?
Can tell.
So was Lord Krishna. Do I talk about all those things?
Oh, whatever, dude.
Well, yeah, point. Falto, come on. Let's agree with me, okay?
Huh.
Okay?
Let's agree to agree with you.
Correct. What? Hello, excuse me.
Anyway, so what was your comment? First bonds are the best. What did you say?
I didn't say that because the science has no proof to it, by the way.
Achha.
First bonds are the most egotistic of all is what they say. But that's okay. It's fine. My point is they have got a lot of ego, Falduani, because they were the first born, right? Now it's fine. But first born get all the attention. No, first born get all the attention.
All
hey, wait. Listen to me fully. First born get all the attention.
Okay.
The last born take all the attention.
Okay.
Right?
Okay.
What's left out, you know what it is?
What is it, Alta Baba?
The middle ones.
The middle ones are left out.
Always, Pritajan, I'll tell you, never important to actually, very important to get the 10th rank, first rank.
Right.
And you got 10th rank, you're still recognized.
You're still recognized because...
You made it to the first top 10.
Yes.
But when you get the 5th rank, 6th rank, nobody cares.
Nobody cares.
Nobody cares. Who wants to... There's a particular saying, which was on one stupid movie which we saw of something, I don't know who it was. क्रेस में सेकंड आने वाला कौन मालूम है He'll say, नहीं मालूम हाँ एग्जैक्टली बोलता है व्हाट
व्हाट
हु रिमेंबर्स अ पर्सन हु केम सेकंड
हु रिमेंबर्स अ पर्सन ओह या दैट्स ट्रू
एंड दैट वाज अ वेरी
That's
bad
true.
Dialogue in a particular movie,
yeah.
But anyway, forget about that. But my point is this. So what we are doing is we are actually trying to show some kind of light on the middle bonds.
The manjale babies.
We call them middle babies.
The middle babies who so, don't get a lot of love.
Well, I'll tell you why. But see, we do a show called Top 10, right?
Yeah.
Every week we should do Top 10. COVID brought in a new normal for us.
Okay.
And the new normal is we actually don't have any songs to count down for you guys. Nothing will be sent to our people.
Yeah.
And our people are just twiddling their thumbs saying, hey, well, give us something to work on. We don't have nothing to give them.
Uh-huh.
Right, what to do the same thing again and again. We don't want to do that. So we thought we'll do something different. We thought we'll analyze.
Uh-huh.
See, good thing. I always say one thing, Falthani, shelter in place ka kitna bhi chahe log bura bhala kahe, right?
Uh-huh.
I definitely will say, iska bhala hi bhala hai, bhala nahi hai.
Uh-huh.
Right? There's no bura bhala about shelter in place. Bhala hi bhala hai. Because one, of course, I told you we became mindful.
Uh-huh.
And second thing is, we are able to see things in a different way right now.
Uh-huh.
Like for instance, dekho, we never thought of actually going into a countdown once it's done
uh-huh.
to go back and see. Because the top three automatically gets into our app, right?
Uh-huh.
People can download the app of Radio D Hotties and boom, uh-huh. it comes there, right?
Uh-huh.
But what about the last 10?
Huh.
Last 10, okay, sometimes goes in some kind of play. Huh. 5, 6, 7, nobody cares, man.
Huh, exactly.
Seriously, 5, 6, 7 ka ta koi sochta bhi nahi hai.
Huh.
Unless until they actually, you guys were liking the song and you gave one vote to it.
Huh.
And boom, it came up to next level.
Huh.
Otherwise, total loses its particular importance in life.
Huh.
Now, we want to give credit to even those songs. Which were on the 5, 6, 7 positions in our countdown.
Huh.
See, that's what we are awesome, right? We cover the entire countdown that time. See, because in the previous show, we had done 1, 2, 3 songs, right? Huh. The top 3 songs. We say those are the top songs we're playing for you guys.
Huh.
And then we came back and said, okay, you know, here's the thing. We could do last songs. So, 10, 9, 8, we did these things.
Huh.
Now we cover up 5, 6, 7, simple. And then work is done and 4 is left. 4 is left out, Fatwani.
4 is left out. It's okay. Don't worry.
One more show for 4.
Yeah.
One more show for 4 separately.
Uh-huh.
But right now, Baja, let's tell you what. We're going to go into our countdown. No. We're going to go into the countdown database which we have and pull up the songs which we actually were the showcasing in the middle, 5, 6, and 7. And we'll let you know also because probably you would have thought of the song, forgotten the song at all because they don't have any play on our system anymore.
Right.
I kid you not. Songs which actually are ranked in the 5, 6, 5 and below don't get preference in our app.
That's true, actually.
The indexing part of it preference given to the top three, maximum four.
Correct. Exactly, Banjan.
And these play maximum once in two days or something like that. It's like very low.
And
probability is very low for it to hit the playlist.
And you know what, Altu Baba? There's another thing that you want to, you might want to tell people as to how, even in India, right, and a lot of other radio stations, commercial radio stations, jo hai, unko ko paisa milta hai, ya promote karne ke liye.
Correct. When that happens,
they'll get some other benefits.
Correct. That means automatically, even a substandard song can become the first song for you.
Yeah. Like that stupid song. What was
Bala,
that?
Habala. Hey, that song. Seriously, what is there in that song?
Or that Bhot Teja. What's it?
Hello, madam. I told you what you are. Okay.
What?
Bhatra Bhot Teja has got a good.
What?
It is so good, nobody's playing it nowadays.
Nobody's playing it. It's so bad.
Hey, so it's, good, man.
It is so bad.
Hey.
Anyway, we're going to start
fine,
it off.
Fine, politics is done by people like you only.
What?
You are like the people. Instead of, Arnab getting the threat, you should get the threat, actually.
What?
From Congress.
Arnab?
Arnab Goswami, you know that, right? What is his full name?
Arnab Goswami.
Goswami, right?
Yeah.
I believe he got beat up around by Congress Gundas, you know that?
Yeah, because he went and he called her Antonia something. He addressed her by her real name. What is the point? She changed her name to Sonia Gandhi. What is the big point in like trying to call her by her name and then,
Hey, but Deshan wants to know.
The name.
Oh, I'm sorry. Why am I repeating what he says? Anyway, the point I'm making right now is, Fazrani, we have to get into our songs.
Yes.
So can you please present to us one of the songs which you think, what do you think? I don't have to make a thing.
It is there.
What is there is there, Banjan. It's fact.
Yes.
Fact of life.
Obviously, what the heck. So, Banjan, the song that we're going to play. Why we say fact of life is because we've actually kept track. You guys voted for it. It's not us, okay? It's you guys voted.
Hello. This is fine. You voted for it, good for it, okay?
Yeah.
But the songs were nice. I like the song. In fact, I have been liking all the songs coming on the thing. Save a few of them, of course.
Acha?
Yeah.
Like, what songs, Altu Baba?
I like all songs, Altu.
Okay, so let's start
off. You play
off.
Them, I'll tell you. I'll give my opinion as it goes.
Like in January, Banjan, this particular song. So we're going to try to weed out the songs that made it to top one.
Yeah, that's what we're going to do. We're not going to get songs which actually made it top one or the bottom 10.
Some of them came from 10 men, so we can't help it. Some of them, they'll
get overlapped. We'll not remove. We'll not play those things.
Okay.
So, Falzani, don't worry. We'll do that particular, that bunch of work for our bandhus.
We will do that. Guess who is going to do the work, Panjan?
They know. Has to be me.
He will just sit there and yak.
What?
Okay.
Falzani, fine. Can you play right now at least?
Yes.
At least play the song.
So, the first song that we have for you, Panjan, is a song that...
That
we have for you is from a movie called Good News.
Uh-huh.
It's a beautiful song in the voice of B. Prak. Remember that? Teri mitti mein mar jawa from the movie.
They all remember it, Father. Can you please play the song and not give too much footage for the song?
Yeah, this is Tanish Bagchi's composition, Manja. Beautiful song written by Rashmi Virag.
When you talk about even the actors on the screen.
Yeah,
what
Kareena Kapoor or Akshay Kumar pe filmaya gaya hai. The song Mana Dil.
No comment about the lightings and everything? No? It's fine.
जागे जागे हैं अंधेरे रूठे रूठे से सवेरे जागे जागे हैं अंधेरे लहरों को किनारे मिल जाएंगे सारे बस हैं जो लगता है दूर
मैं आपके बच्चे की माँ बनने वाली हूँ
पर बेसिकली देखा जाए तो ये बच्चा मेरा नहीं है ना
के माना दिल दा ही मेरा है कसूर ऐसे कोई भी ना होवे मजबूर माना दिल दा ही मेरा है कसूर ऐसे कोई भी ना होवे मजबूर
कैसी गुड न्यूज है बर जब से ये न्यूज मिली है तब से कुछ कुछ रहा ही नहीं हमारे बीच
खोया है जो वो मिल जाएगा टूटा है जो वो जुड़ जाएगा तेरा मेरा ये सफर जाने ले आया किधर ख्वाब देखे थे जो हो गए हैं चू के माना दिल दा ही मेरा है कसूर ऐसे कोई भी ना होवे मजबूर माना दिल दा ही मेरा है कसूर ऐसे कोई भी ना होवे मजबूर
God, thank God it did not progress beyond position number 5.
Because of politics, you did it.
No, I didn't do any politics.
I'm sure. When you can do the politics of Bhai Bhote, I can imagine what all you can do.
This particular song.
Oh my God, you're like Congress, I actually.
Oh my God, Banjan, you guys have to see the filming of the song. I was like, God, what kind of steps are these? And, you know, of course, it requires a lot of, core muscle power and all that to do this particular step. But it's gross. I mean, there's nothing left to the imagination. So, anyway, this is a song from the movie Street Dancer 3D, filmed on, of course, what's her name, man?
I have no
idea. Nora Fatehi. And Varun Dhawan.
She's so short, man. That's why you find a dance to be nice, I suppose. She's like, what, 3 feet, 3.5 feet?
You find a dance to be nice?
People find a nice. Oh, excuse
she's
me.
She's a belly dancer.
This is not the only first movie. She's done multiple movies as item songs and all.
Yeah, lots of item songs. And she's famous for her belly dancing routines and all that stuff. So, anyway, so this particular song, what is Jan? Sung by Neha Kakkar and Badshah.
Oh, by the way, you know why the Neha Kakkar's voice is suited to her?
Yeah, because she looks like her.
Both are same height.
Yeah, possibly, I don't know. So this was another Manjula baby. So suniyega Garmi.
Hi Garmi.
तो सेक लगे
पारा इतना हाई हुआ कि थर्मामीटर टूट गया सैया जी का टपक टपक के हाय पसीना छूट गया
कैसी गुंडागर्दी है बंदी तू बेदर्दी है सर्दी में भी कर दी है
हाय घर में I can guarantee Falthrani, we all are going to be ending up singing this song in the summers.
Yes.
December mein kar di summer, tu Lamborghini main hu hamar. वैसे भी कोई जल्दी ने मुझको बचपन से हिमले टकमर मिलियन में तू बेबी एक हिलती कमर जैसे स्नेक तेरी सुंदरता पे लिख दू बेबी 2 फुट लंबा लेख कर दू 100 बात की एक लेगी मुझको तू माथा टेक गर्मी कहते हैं किसको तू मुझको गले लगा के देख ऐसे ना तू देख परे दिल क्यों मेरा ब्रेक करे लाल ड्रेस में रानी बिल्कुल रेड वेलवेट का केक लगे
तेरे जैसे जाने कितनों के दिल चकना चूर हुए मेरे पीछे मर के आशिक कितने ही मशहूर हुए
कैसी गुंडागर्दी है सर्दी में भी कर दी है
हाय घर में
गर्मी
घर में हाय घर में is what everybody singing right now.
घर में that's true. This song Abhijan garmi. Yeah, actually you know what? You guys can play this song and you can actually do the वो क्या core ab exercises कर सकते हैं.
कुछ नहीं फालतू नहीं. I'll tell you what. ये लगाओ गाना और अपना entry डाल दो step up के लिए Abhijan.
हाँ.
अगर अभी तक आपने step up के entry नहीं मारा तो क्या कर रहे हो यार?
Yeah.
Get the family together, sing. Family can't dance. Family can dance for this garmi also, by the way. No problem.
Oh my God.
Turn the air conditioning off. Afternoon के time पे record करो. बस अपना पसीना पहुंचो और dance हो जाता है.
ऐसे.
हाय घर में हो जाएगा ना.
घर में गर्मी.
Exactly बन जाए.
Yeah, and of course, thank you to some of our bandhus, Deepa Jarapur. You guys have heard her on the air also, Banjan. Thank you for that wonderful entry that you put in for step up for Pragnya. Every single one of our bandhus. हम आपको बता दें, Autism Acceptance Month is in April, Banjan, and as part of Autism Acceptance Month, typically every year, our allies, the kids who come and who spend time with their neurodiverse peers and who are building their repertoire of communication skills to be able to integrate these people who communicate differently, who behave differently into mainstream society. These kids put together an event called Step Up for Pragnya. It's a dance competition. Is baar, unfortunately, due to COVID-19, sabhi public gathering बैन हो गए तो ये जनरली मिलपीरिस हाई स्कूल वाला प्रज्ञा क्लब जो बच्चे हैं वहां पे वो लोग यू नो ऑर्गेनाइज कर रहे थे तो दिस ईयर अनफॉर्चुनेटली दिस डिडंट हैपन सो व्हाट दे थॉट वाज दे थॉट हाउ डू यू थिंक आउटसाइड द बॉक्स. Just to let you know, Pragnya Club, Pragnya activities are going on. Even the Pragnya Club activities are going on, Manjan,
yeah.
At the schools where the kids are meeting on virtual Zoom meetings. And they're actually meeting on, kya kehte hain? They all get together and they sing and they dance and they're virtual socials.
If you remember, Malajam, the first thing, like around 42 days ago when they released the particular, on the 43rd day when they released the particular measure of shelter in place, they said social distancing. And we were the first people to stand up and yell and say, no, not social distancing, call it physical distancing.
Correct.
And then guess what? Gavin Newsom, our governor, he came up and said, like, you know, physical distancing, and he looked at the camera and winked.
Yeah.
That was for us, actually.
Oh.
He said physical distancing, not social distancing. So physical distancing is important, yes. But why socially distance yourself, Manujan?
Yeah.
And we have been doing this because on our show, we want you guys to participate. Phone number diya jata hai aapko calling karne ke liye.
Correct.
If you want to share something nice to us, give us a call right now. If you just want to say hello to us, doesn't matter, say hello to us. If you want to watch us, go to Facebook and watch us from there. If you want to participate with us sometime, go to our, on Saturdays, we have a show called Geet Gaata Chal. Which is the first ever show which to have online, on air, Geet Gaata Chal. It's an Antakshari contest and also karaoke singing, Manujan.
Right.
It's a worldwide phenomenon right now.
Right.
Go check it out. It's called Geet Gaata Chal on Facebook, facebook.com/GGC Radio.
So the idea with Step Up, Manujan, is on April 30th, right, to mark, incidentally, it also happens to be the birthday of one of our neurodiverse kids, Manujan.
Yeah.
So we're going to make his birthday a really special birthday. He has no idea. So what we are going to do is we're going to actually all come together. And all our bandhus, like our bandhus, thank you, Tanya, a beautiful dance that she also did. Diksha and Drishti, Michelle, Shreyans, Jayashri, Shriya,
Amritpal,
Sumay, Anaji.
Energy.
And so many of our bandhus who have been sending in
Deepa ji.
So many of our bandhus who have been sending such beautiful videos and they've been posting on our Facebook page. All of us, Altu, myself, all of us are going to get together on a virtual platform and we are going to be dancing. It's a dance-a-thon that we are going to do. So it's to show solidarity and support for everybody in the world.
That's true, Badjan.
So regardless of whether you have autism, you've got Down syndrome. I mean, why do we distinguish and put them in a silo?
Ki
you're autistic, you're Down syndrome, you're cerebral palsy, you have whatever the different labels that are there, Banujan. The idea is for us to be integrated and for us to be there for each other, regardless of our difference.
Very true.
So, उस दिन ये होने वाला है at 7:30 PM. You'll actually get to watch it live. We'll try to live stream it even on Radio Rihori's, but we're gonna live stream it on our Pragna page.
Yes, that's our Bandhujan on Pragna page. You come a live stream over there. You can check it out. It'll be interesting and nice.
Yeah.
But Faldrani, Bandhus are waiting right now to go on to the next middle say babies.
Yes.
When you say middle say babies songs, which actually stuck in the middle of the countdown. Five, six, seven.
Correct.
Right?
Correct.
अभी तो गर्मी तो हो गया, लेकिन एक और अच्छा गाना था which I really like in the particular movie called Chapak.
Chapako.
Which was stuck in the middle actually, never reached the top, nor did actually, nor was it a bad song for not to reach the bottom.
It was so, a gorgeous song, Vadijan. It's is it Shankar San and Loy Altava?
Of course, Father. Any doubt about that?
Yes, Shankar San Loy
yes,
ka. No, I mean, that's what I meant. I meant to say yes to the first comment.
Exactly.
Whatever, man.
Okay,
anyway,
fine.
Deepa, yeah, we got your entry. I was just, unfortunately, I haven't had a chance to watch it while it came in while we were on the show, I guess. So I'm actually going to look at your video right after. Thank you so much for your entry as well. So Bandhujan, all you need to do is play some music for 1 minute dance. And then, you know, if you have a message for the world about why everybody needs to get Pragna, you can also share that. And create a fundraiser on your Facebook page for this organization called Pragna. It's completely volunteer run. We are also volunteers. We are allies at Pragna. There is no other way that this organization is receiving funding except through private, through donations from you. Like, you know, $10, $5, $20. Jo bhi log contribute karna chahte hain, aap contribute kar sakte hain to keep this particular effort going.
Mm-hmm.
So here's what we're going to do. We are going to, please record that video and post it. Go to pragna.org.
Yeah, pragna.org/step-up2020 and do it and follow instructions in the email which comes to you, Bandhujan. Right?
Right, right.
So, Faldrani.
The next song that we have for you is, of course, featured on the beautiful Deepika Padukone, but she is not her beautiful self in this particular movie. She plays an acid attack victim, Bandhujan. Bahut hi khubsurat gana hai. It's a song called Nok Chok from the movie Chapak, which was one of the middle babies in the sense at position number 5. Throughout
nok jhok bas nok jhok bas nok jhok baat baat pe sheh dete hain nok jhok bas nok jhok bas nok jhok.
सिद्धार्थ महादेवन की आवाज में सुनिएगा बंदुजान, गुलजार साहब के बोल.
पल पल चोचे मारते रहना, चुभती है पर हंसते रहना.
शंकर एहसान लॉय का म्यूजिक है.
तागों में कोई गिरा नहीं, पर बातों में फंसते रहना. कितना कुछ तो कह लेते हैं लेकिन कुछ भी सुना नहीं है. बोलती ही रहती है आंखें, कहना है जो कहा नहीं है, कहा नहीं है. सीधे सीधे रास्ते रूठे रूठे लगते हैं, कहना है जो कहा नहीं है, कहा नहीं है. छांव तले कौन थे वो जो गले मिले, उनमें कोई अजनबी था क्या, साथ साथ जो साथ चले. कितना कुछ तो कह ही दिया है, काफी कुछ अब सुन भी लिया है. बोलने दो आंखों को
कुछ कहा नहीं है, कहा नहीं है।
It's a very sweet song if you look at that. Who's the person? I think Amitabh Bachchan, right?
No.
Was it Irshad Kamil?
No, Gulzar. Ooh.
Gulzar. No wonder. It's so nice. You know, it's like, you know, the small nothing to do when you're flirting with somebody. So sweet.
It's actually a very sweet movie, Banjan.
It's
I mean,
a nice movie.
We thought it'll be a Rondu movie, right?
Correct. But very pleasantly, I was surprised. And it was a very nice movie to watch. It's on one of the streaming services. If you haven't watched it for sure. The movie's called Chapak.
Yes.
Okay. आगे बढ़ते हैं फालतू नहीं. What else do we have which was stuck in the middle? But not on. So middle से आज middle Mondays में क्या करें? Middle babies को feature कर रहे हैं हम लोग. Calm down में जो भी गाने थे 5, 6, 7 पे, they don't get much of a play in our system.
Yeah.
Right. So we're going to give it to them. Now some of the movies actually had top songs which were number one, and some of them were okay kind of thing were number 10. Number 10 तो last week हमने किया था already, right?
Right.
This is a show where we're featuring only those songs for some and stuck in the middle.
Yeah, the ones that don't receive a lot of love.
Yeah.
Because they're kind of sort of in the shade of number 1 and then they don't actually fall right down there in the number 10 portion. So that's
so,
why.
So, falling in the category of intelligent movies which came out this year, right?
Yeah.
Which really was, Panga was one such movie actually.
Yeah.
Panga was one of the movies, and also Chapak was on the movies.
Chapak.
Panga was starring Kangana Ranaut.
Yeah.
And for a change, it was not all about Kangana Ranaut.
Well, it was all about Kangana Ranaut, but you know, the
story was about that girl, that lady, right?
Well, it's a very well-told story. It's a very well-told story, and the good thing
light-hearted.
Is... Yeah, Richa Chadda is also... She also played a really, really good role. I liked her character also in the movie.
Yeah.
I think it's a very nicely done movie, and Jesse Gill totally lives the character.
He does.
Kangana's husband in that particular movie. So,
Sunega,
ye gaana Bandhujan, ye you shayad hi aapne suna hoga. It's a song, it only aired on our countdown, I think. And this is a song which was a middle baby. It's a song called Dil Ne Kaha from the movie Panga. Shankar Ehsaan Loy ka music hai, Javed Akhtar saab ke bol hai, aur Jesse Gill ne gaya hai.
पहले तुमसे मिली जो निगाहें तो ये दिल ने कहा था अरे यही तो है वो जिसे ढूंढ रहे थे जज्बात तुम्हारे चलो शुक्र करो कि जिसे चाहा था आज तुम्हें मिल गया है
ख्वाबों की नवाजिशें है चाहतों की बारिशें है डूब चले हैं जिसमें मैं भी और तुम भी हल्की हल्की सी दीवानगी है हल्की हल्की मस्ती दोनों खुश है कि देखो अपनी आरज़ू का गुलशन खिल गया है
असीस कौर और जस्सी गिल ने दोनों ने गाया है बंधुजन फ्रॉम द मूवी पंगा दिस इज शंकर एहसान लॉयस म्यूजिक विच वॉज रिलीज बाई सारेगामा म्यूजिक
रस्ते सहल हो गए हैं सारे तू जो मेरे साथ है
जगमग पल है जैसे तारे दिन है कि रात है
और तेरे चेहरे की रोशनी से राह मेरी हो गई है रोशन
हो तेरी खुशबू से महके है जैसे हर पल मेरे तन मन
कैसा है ये
That was fun. The movie Panga Barjan. Panga liya Panga काफी से बड़े फिल्मों से. And it stuck. I think they made money. They didn't lose money.
It was a super duper success. So yeah. Congratulations, Kangana Ranaut, yet again.
Yes.
अभी वक्त हो चला है हमें एक और गाना लगाने का. टोटल डांस मस्ती वाला गाना.
Yes, इस फिल्म के सभी गाने अच्छे थे. कुछ गाने टॉप में थे, कुछ गाने एकदम नंबर 10 पे थे. लेकिन ये गाना जो है बाद में रिलीज हुआ. एक्चुअली इट वाज नॉट एक्चुअली रिलीज बिफोर.
Yeah.
It released after the movie released actually. So
yes.
It didn't have so much of play. But of course, you guys kind of liked it. So kept it at number 5, I suppose.
मंज म्यूजिक हर्बी एस एन नेहा कक्कर की आवाजों में सुनिएगा तनिष बागची का म्यूजिक डायरेक्टेड वाला गाना कॉल्ड लाल घगरा. Which obviously features the beautiful Kareena Kapoor and of course our very own Akshay Kumar.
Bajan, that was from the movie Good News.
That is right, Banujan.
See how nicely I recognize the song. I'm really good at these things.
Yes, yes.
Talented fellow, man. Seriously.
Yeah, really.
You underestimate the talent of the people who work with you.
Oh, really? Yeah. I underestimate. Okay. Anyway, Manishan, मंदाकिनी शर्मा जी, मंदाकिनी शर्मा करके हमारी एक बंधु है जो फेसबुक पे बता रही है कि आई रियली मिस माई इवनिंग कम्यूट बट इट वॉज ग्रेट टू सी यू गाइज. इट्स ग्रेट सीइंग यू गाइज ऑन द स्क्रीन. सो
Thank you, Mandakini ji.
Why you miss your evening commute? Yeah, now put it on your TV, your portal, your phone,
See,
your wherever.
Commute ko aap thoda extend kar dijiyega. I'm going to sound like one of the big swamis out here.
Huh.
Extend your commute to communication. Simple. Communicate with us. What?
Okay, fine.
Commute and communication is the same thing, Fatrani. See, you commute to some place. Communicate is to do something. Communicate. So communicate with us by dialing in on 408-912-2479.
Now I know why you get calls from them.
But they do have a wonderful CRM system. Seriously.
Oh God, seriously.
For some time, actually.
See, you have to manifest the gods and the goddesses, and I will tell you
something. Most
later.
Importantly, Fatoni, the me.
The me.
The me is what's important because the me in you, which is the me in me, wants to meet the me in you, but meeting me, the me, is me only.
Actually, that makes sense.
It makes a lot of sense, Fatwani.
Yes, it makes a lot of sense, Bajan.
Yeah.
Well, if you don't know what we're talking about the Tattvamasi concept.
Yes.
But which he is explaining where people
are
like...
Hey, layman's terms, Fatwani.
Oh,
why
my
people,
God.
Hello, most importantly, people actually go and do these things where they actually write their whole form of money.
Yeah.
The lifetime's earning to them so they can next janam, they can give back, he can give back to them.
Uh-huh.
So that's the heights, actually. But we'll talk about the separately, but it's a different show totally, I suppose. But anyway, the point is, Fatwani, how about we go with the next one?
The next gana, Altu Baba, is a beautiful song. It's from this movie, Chapak.
Again? Chapak?
Yeah. What again, Chapak? There was only Nok Chok that we played. And then this particular song also didn't get a lot of play. It's a song called Khulne Do.
It's a nice song.
It's a lovely number. And it's sung by Arijit Singh. Shankar Asan Loy ka music hai. Gulzar Saab ke bol hai.
It's not nice. I'm not saying it's a nice song because Arijit Singh sang it. It's a nice song in general.
In general. Obviously, Shankar Asan Loy music kya.
Yeah.
सुबह धुलने लगी है मैली मैली सी सुबह धुलने लगी है गिरा लगी थी सांस में खुलने लगी है खुलने लगी है बर्फ की डली थी कोई घुलने लगी है गिरह लगी थी सांस में खुलने लगी है खुलने लगी है खुलने दो आसमां खुलने दो खुलने दो उजाला हो तो जाएगा कहीं ना कहीं से अंधेरा भी चटेगा ही कभी तो जमीन से पलके तो नहीं है नजर उठने लगी है गिरा लगी थी सांस में खुलने लगी है खुलने लगी है खुलने दो
Question coming up for Raj Lakhotia ji asking us which movie this is from. It's a movie called Chapak Sir. Aap suno, it's a very nice movie. Songs also very nice and meaningful. And I felt the songs in the movie also were apt.
Yeah.
Nothing was forced into it actually. So.
Right, absolutely. It was, you know, palke to nahi hai, acid attack victim, lekin nazar utti hai. So it's that, you know, where her life is, she's always having to shield herself because people get scared looking at her. And it's a touching song. I mean, I was like, you will cry, Bandhujan. You will cry to an extent if you
you have to cry because empathy, come on.
Yeah.
It's really a disturbing thing what happens. And the word they've used for the movie, Chapak, it's just one moment. The whole thing changes, the one moment. Anyway, Bandhujan, that's fine. So we'll move on because we're going to keep in a happy mood. Come on, COVID, of course, was one moment.
Yes.
So one moment has become like about 42 days as of now.
Yeah.
And 30 more days to go.
Yes. So here you go, Bandhujan. Here's another song. Panga lene ka hai, to aise lene ka hai.
Let's go.
There's a song called Jugnu, again, from the movie Panga, which never made it to the top numbers, but was hanging around at the manjala position.
Yeah, here you go.
Sunega? Shankar Ehsaan Loy ka music hai.
Mama, mama.
जावेद अख्तर साहब के बोल हैं सनी एंड शंकर महादेवन ने गाया है इसको
दो रंगों में रंगी है दो रूप में ढली ऐसी है जिंदगी सबकी मायूसी भी है थोड़ी अरमान भी कहीं ऐसी है जिंदगी सबकी गहरे अंधेरों में भी पल पल चमकते हैं जुगनू से जो अरमान है वो तेरे जुगनू 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 जैसे है जुगनू जैसे है
दुनिया है चलती सांसों में रात भर बुझते नहीं मगर गहरे अंधेरों में भी पल पल चमकते हैं जुगनू से जो अरे मन है वो तेरे
जुगनू 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 जैसे है जुगनू जैसे है
so true to Arma just like Jugnu Ali.
It's
wonderful. Actually, everybody should have that particular wish in their heart.
Right, exactly.
And try to do it. Yeah, it doesn't matter. So what? If you fail, big deal.
Yeah.
At least you did it right.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
And of course, let me tell you one thing. Today is the Pam Pam Show, where we are middle babies. Ko feature kar rahe hai, but when we say middle babies, talking about the Manjalis.
Huh.
The songs which actually stuck in the countdown between 5 and 7. Right?
Right.
First quarter is khatam ho gaya. Nayane gaane nahi aa rahe, lekin fir bhi, right?
Right.
Now, agla gaana jo hai, is the intelligent movie, which we liked, of course.
Yeah.
Very nicely done. Intelligently made movie, because I find the cinematography should be given a prize, I suppose, for this movie.
Yeah.
The song is from a movie called Thappad.
Thappad, nahi, Thappad.
Same difference.
Thappad. Ye gana hai, Bhadrajan. We really like the song. I think this is the only song in the movie.
Kaun se gana hai? I can't hear.
Ek Tukda Dhoop.
That's a very nice song, actually. Go.
Yeah, it's a beautiful song. Raghav Chaitanya ke awaaz mein hai, Bhadrajan. And of course, Anurag Sekia ka music hai aur Shakil Azmi saab ke bol hai. Suniyega, enjoy kijiyega this beautiful song from the movie Thappad.
Song by the Jan. Okay, Faldon is the more. Okay, one more stanza. Jam because it talks about a basic lesson of life at 20.
Yeah.
You know, there's a difference between leading a happy life and being happy.
Excuse me, what does that mean?
So being happy, or because unfortunately the Indian in the American the Western vernacular, what do you call it, right? The lesson is so limited, right?
Right.
Hum log bolte hain khushi ka jeevan or santushti ka jeevan, right? Contentment, right?
Huh.
So there's two differences of it. The two different things.
Right.
You lead a life of happiness. In English, suppose you call it happiness only, I suppose.
Yeah.
Now you can get whatever you want and be happy about it, or just be happy getting whatever you get.
Absolutely.
And that's what the movie talked about. And I really like it because I think, end of the day, everybody wants only one thing.
No.
Respect.
Two things. Respect and, yeah, love, right? She says, respect. No, respect.
That's
yeah.
it. Falthrani, that's why I respect you so much.
Thank you.
No, I don't. Get it back to me. It's fine. I don't mind.
Yeah. And thank you to our bandhus who are sharing kind words on Facebook. Thank you so much, Raji. And also, who else? Deepak Pandyaji, thank you so much for joining us. Same thing with... who's this bandhu? Another bandhu. I see your Pam, but I can't see your name for some reason.
That's okay.
It's not showing up. But anyway, thank you so much to all of you who are joining us. We're going to close out with this one particular song. It's from the movie Love Aajkal. Of course, it never made it to the top. It was somewhere sitting in the middle. And it's a song called Mehrama. Darshan Rawal ke awaaz mein hai. Antara Mitra ke saath. Preetam ka music direction hai. And suniyega from the movie Love Aajkal, this beautiful gana. Isi ke saath hum log aapko chhode jayenge, Brijan. We promise you we'll be back tomorrow right here on Good Morning Bay at 9 a.m. Don't forget to tune in. Tab tak ke liye, hame ijazat dijiye.
Good night.
Good night.
Shabba khair.
And a pyar bhara.
Na kahi kabhi mera dil laga kaisa samajhda. पहुंचूं क्यों वहां पे जाना चाहूं मैं जहां मैं कहां खो गया ऐसा क्या हो गया ओ मेहरमा क्या मिला यूं जुदा होके बता ओ मेहरमा क्या मिला होके बता ना खबर अपनी रही ना खबर अपनी